अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तं वन्दे गुरुपरम्परां श्रुतिस्मृतिप्राणानाम् आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शङ्करं लोकशङ्करं शङ्करं शङ्कराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतं वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यो ब्रह्माण विदधाति पूर्वं वेदागश्च प्रहिणोति तस्मै तगुम्भदेवात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपच्येवं शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः चिद्घनशनमोमयं सुखं नित्यं सप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यतपारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं तदेवाहन्नमत्वन्यदिति मे निश्चिता मतिः शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। षष्ठस्तरंगा यू रीच 332nd आवर्त वी आर लुकिंग एट दृष्टि सृष्टिवाद इन विच दिस स्वप्न हैज बीन एस्टैब्लिश्ड एज मिथ्या द देश कालास हैव बीन एनालाइज्ड इन स्वप्न एज बीइंग अनुचित उचित देश कालास कलस्य अभाव अस्ति स्वप्ने देयरफॉर स्वप्न इज मिथ्या स्वप्न पदार्थ आर मिथ्या नाउ एक्सटेंडिंग दैट एनालिसिस टू दी जागृत अवस्था इट हैज बीन सेड दैट इन जागृत अवस्था ऑल्सो देश काल उत्पत्ति हैज नॉट बीन टॉक्ड अबाउट वाई इज इट नॉट बीन टॉक्ड अबाउट बिकॉज देर इज नो उत्पत्ति ऑफ देश काल इवन इफ यू एज्यूम इट यू विल हैव ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ दोषास बिकॉज यू आर यूजिंग तर्क श्रुति डज नॉट से इट इफ यू हैव टू इन्फर इट देन यू विल लैंड इन वन ऑफ द फोर दोषास and thereby deshakala utpatti cannot be established. If it cannot be established, then akashadi utpatti cannot be established. If akashadi utpatti cannot be established, then panchamahabhutas not being there, bhautikas cannot be there. Therefore, jagrat padarthas cannot be established as having satta at all. Thereby, they are mithya. Swapnavat mithyattvam has been established. So you have only two sattas. One is paramarthika satta. The other one is Pratibhasi ki satta, where Swapna and Jagrat, Sushupti also of course, are all included. Now this Pratibhasi ki satta also, it can be Samasatta. As one sees, there is a drishti, that time there is a srishti of this Pratibhasi ki satta, or Pratibhasi ki srishti, or it is drishti itself is srishti. This was mentioned in the Tippana. Now, if you discuss in this manner, then karanam kim? Karana has to be analyzed, and that was said in the Moola. Kincha kinchit vastu, kinchit desha visheshe, kinchit kala visheshe jayate. Whatever is the utpatti, padarthas in jagrata avastha, and then swapna avastha. But we are committed to analyzing jagrata avastha as mithya. Swapna has been established as mithya. And Purva Pakshi should not have any issues now having shown how swapna is mithya because deshakala abhava is there. Uchita deshakala isn't there. At least that much has to be agreed upon. Now, deshantare kalantare va na jayate kinchid vastu in jagrata avastha. And jagrata avastha, what has been shown? Deshakala abhava has been shown. Another thing, jagrat padarthas, which has been analyzed in swapna also. In swapna, pita and putra utpatti is shown as simultaneous. Deshakala utpatti is also simultaneous. Anirvachaniya utpatti that you accept. Even in jagrat avastha, when you look at it, pita putra karana karyakarabhava is there. Karyakaranabhava is there. But if you look at deshakala, there is no kari karana bhava. Deshantare kalantare va kinchid vastu na jayate. It is in a particular place and particular time. Trikala vaita sat is not there in any vastu. Satyatvam, Trikala Badita Satyatvam is not there. Trikala Abadita, that is. Trikala Abadita means Trikala Abadita Satyatvam isn't there in any vastu in Jagrat Kala, Deshantara Kalantara. So there is a Desha Paricheda, Kala Paricheda, Tata, Pralaya Kale Sakala Prapanchana Utpadyate, Srishti Kale Utpadyate Cha, Tasmadapi Desha Kale Yo Karanatvam Pratiyate. There is a Pratiti of Desha Kala. Why? By Desha Paricheda and Kala Paricheda, what has been established? They are in a particular place and particular time. This is what we rushed through in the end of the last part. Huh? But what is the final statement? Meaning, once you analyze this, one way to understand this is there is a Desha Paricheda, Kala Paricheda. Brahma does not have Desha Paricheda, Kala Paricheda. Another way to look at it is Tasmadapi Desha Kalayo Karanatvam Pratiyate. If Desha is not a Karana, then this Vastu which is born in any place, let Ghatotpatti, you take Ghata in Jagrata Vastha, any Ghata, Ghata, Pata, Ityadi, you'll take Ghata because common example. This Ghata, does it have a particular Desha? Yes. If it does not have a particular Desha, meaning particular Desha Apeksha is there for that Ghata to be there. So Desha is Karana. Pratiti is there because otherwise it should be available in all Deshas. What does it mean by it is limited in one Desha? That Desha is Karana there. That is the Pratiti there. Whether it is right or wrong. For right or wrong, you have Pratiti of Desha as Karana. Only in that particular place. So you find this Ghata here, not elsewhere. You also find it in a particular time, not in another time. So another aspect of that Paricheda is that Karanatvam Pratiti. Karanatvam Pratiti is there. Kala becomes a Karana now. Therefore, also, Tasmadapi. What is that Tasmad? Tasmad Kasmad. Kasmad because Tatha Pralaya Kale Sakala Prapanchana Utpadyate Srishti Kale Utpadyate Cha. Kala, you have to qualify Kala. Which Kala? Srishti Kala. After Srishti Sustenance Kala. Then there is a Pralaya Kala. All these Kalas are there. So you are segmenting the Kalas. Thereby, and Desha also. Desha has been talked about earlier. Some vastu is there in particular desha, it isn't, other deshas it isn't there in. Tasmadapi desha kalayo karanatvam pratiyate. Vastu tastu na desha kala adikam akash adi prapanchasya karanam. Which is the drishti srishti vada. It has been established. Desha kala has no karanatva bhava. Where is the karana then? This karya karanata and all we saw in the kinchit. You have to accept something. Karana, where do you put the karana? Because Pratibhasi ki satta you are talking about, but there is some utpatti. You say anirvachani utpatti, but where is the karanatvam there? In that analysis, the Brahma is karana for everything. Not really karana, but we say with maya shakti becomes the karana. Now, the Purvapakshi has a question regarding this. If you take deshakala as deshakala, you are analyzing, and in that analysis, Brahmanishta Karanatayaha Deshakalayo Angikare Anyatha Khyatyapattihi Syad Ityakshepah. What will happen here? If you say that Deshakala have Karanatva status with regard to Jagrat Prapancha, why? Because here Vastuta it isn't there, but there is a Pratiti. Tasmadapi Deshakalayo Karanatvam Pratiyate. Vastudastu na desha kaladikam akashadi prapanchasi karanam. Now, where is this karanatvam? So, Brahmanishtha karanatayaha. Where is this karanatvam? Brahmanishtha. That karanatvam is in Brahma. Tasyaha karanatayaha. Karanatvam means karanata, strilingi shabda, karanata. Where is this karanatvam, karanata? Brahmanishtha. Brahmanishtha karanatayaha desha kalayoho angikare. We say that there is no karanatvam of desha kala for any prapancha padartha, akashadi prapanchakam. Where did this come from, karanatvam then? Karanatvam has come from Brahma. Karanata or Karanatvam has come from Brahma. From Brahma, there is a pratiti of Deshakala having Karanatta. Deshakalayoho Brahmanishta Karanatayaha Angikare. In Desha and Kala, this is Saptami. You can take this as Saptami is Shashti. Deshakalayoho Madhye. Tayoho Deshakalayo Madhye. Brahmanishta Karanatayaha. Angikare sati, sati saptami. If you accept it, then what is the problem? Anyatha khyatya patti syad, iti akshepa. Purvapakshi is saying, your karanatvam not being there in Deshakala and appearing in Deshakala, having come from Brahma, Ishvara, then it is anyatha khyati. How so? What is anyatha khyati? We saw khyativada. Let's just revisit in bits. Asat khyati. Asat khyati is that khyati, pratiti of asat. Not being there, it appears somewhere. Not being there at all, not existent at all. Shunyavadins, others will talk about this. Nayayikas talk about, or even those who asatkaryavada is, what is not there, that is born. We looked at ajatavada in the last patha. What isn't there cannot be born. What is there need not be born. So ajatavada, not born at all. But if at all there is a pratiti, what is this due to? Asat cannot be born, so asat khyati vada is set aside. It's thrown away, not set aside. Asat khyati vada is thrown away. Anyatha khyati, if you consider, nayayikas, anyatha khyati is what? Khyati, pratiti, kasyachit pratiti, yasmin deshe kale, nasti tatra, kasyapi, padarthasya pratitihi, khyatihi. You understand that jnana, pratiti is jnana. That jnana, khyati, it is ajnana really. We analyze this in the Rajju Sarpa or the Shukti Rajata. You have to establish that for Jagat also now. Now you are saying pratiti is there in Deshakala of Karanatvam, but that car, now not Sarpa, Sarpa what Karanatvam. This is what the Purvapakshi's thinking is. Now you are saying that what is not there in some place is appearing there. What is that? That is a bhranti. We say it is a bhranti. It is okay, it is a bhranti. Now if karanatvam is bhranti, in Deshakala, karanatvam is a bhranti. For the prapancha, this karanatvam belongs to adhisthana. Then it is a khyati. It is an error. It's jnana, but it's an error. Khyati is generally, it is khyati means jnana, but khyati particularly in this context, where you look at khyati vada, it's an error. You have refuted all these khyatis and established anirvachaniya khyati, anirvachaniya utpatti. So this karanatvam has to be anirvachaniya in Deshakala. But what are you saying? You are saying it is appearing. Something which isn't there in that is appearing. You are not talking about Deshakala Utpatti. Karanatva Utpatti in Deshakala also. Currently we are looking at Karanatva in Deshakala. Some Deshakala Utpatti has to be accepted, you said. Anirvachani Khyati there. Now you say that Deshakala do not have Karanatvam. It is a Karanatvam of Brahma. So it is misplaced in Deshakala. When you say it is misplaced, and particularly you are not saying Karanatvam, is born anirvachaniyataya jayate. What are you saying? You are saying Brahma karanatta, karanattvam karanata, is somehow seen in Deshakala. That is anyata khyati. What is elsewhere appears here is anyata khyati. It is not anirvachaniya khyati. So anirvachana khyatya pattihi. What is a nirvachane khyati? Nayayika, the old Nayayika used to say that Sarpa that you see somewhere, Rajata that you see somewhere, both are elsewhere. The eye sees there but misplaces it here. It was refuted by saying that why is it that the eye sees the Rajata in the shop but discounts the shop, discounts everything in between here and the shop, but sees only the Rajata silver there and superimposes here, places it here, and what is seen there cannot be seen as here. It was refuted in that manner. Then the Navya Nayayika said that he refuted the earlier paksha as well. He said the Purva Nayayika is not right. The Navya Nayayika says that what is elsewhere is not seen. Mistake. It is mistaken to be here. You are not really seeing that. Somehow in error you are seeing it here, but you are not seeing that Rajata there. In either case, Anyatha Khyati. Anirvachaniya Khyati says that there is a Sadbhinna Asadbhinna Utpatti of Rajata. This Rajata is neither Sat nor Asat, but Pratiti is there. So Utpatti, without Utpatti you cannot have Pratiti. Without it being there, you cannot see. So if you are seeing something, you have to accept that it is there. If it is there, then it is seen in whichever place it is seen, that is where there is Utpatti. It has to be there. What kind of Utpatti? Anirvachaniya Utpatti. Now this Anirvachaniya Vastu outside Vishaya is also Anirvachaniya Taya born. And the jnana about that vastu in the antakkarana, the vritti, is also anirvachaniyataya born. So jnanotpatti, vishayotpatti, both are accepted in anirvachaniya khyati. You are not saying that, says the Purva Pakshi. You, the Vedanti, in having refuted all pakshas, you have established which khyati? Anirvachaniya khyati. But somehow, you have slipped from that when you are talking about Deshakala Karanatvam. This Deshakala Karanata is not by Anirvachaniya Khyati. There is a Pratiti, all right, but it is due to Brahmanishta Karanata appearing in Deshakala. So he points out the flaw. It is right. What his analysis, the Purvapakshi's analysis is perfect. He says, Anyatha Khyatyapatti Syad Iti Akshepa. To that the answer is given in 332. Deshakala yor akashadi karanata asti iti purva pakshina shanka. It is explained. His shanka is explained. And then siddhantina yad api uchyate. We'll see that. Atra evam shanka bhavati. What is the shanka? Asan padartho na pratiyate. Asan padartha na pratiyate. There won't be no pratiyati. So here vidhilinga has been used. Pratiyate would be Latlakara. Asan padartha na pratiyeta. So shakyarte ling. Here ashakyarte na is there. Therefore ashakyarte. It is impossible for asat padartha to have pratiti. For there to be pratiti of asat padartha, it is impossible. Shashashringavat vandya putravat. Siddhante cha na tatha angikriyate Vedanti vi. And in Siddhanta, by Vedantins, it is not accepted that asat padartha can be seen. Yadi asan padarthon bhaseta tarhi asat khyatyapyupagama prasangha syat. If at all you accept that asat padartha itself is born, then it will be asat khyati, acceptance of asat khyati, which you have thrown, not set aside. Don't even talk about asad utpatti. Apicha shashashrunga vandhya sutadehe api bhanam syat. Otherwise, what will happen? Shashashrunga pratiti will also be there, and there can be vandhya putra, vandhya suta pratiti also. It is ridiculous. Natu tathabhasate. तस्मात् असतः प्रतीतिर् नास्त्येव. असतः प्रतीति इज नॉट देयर, देन व्हाट इज द प्रतीति ऑफ? किंच देशकालयो कारणत्वं स्वतः यदि न स्यात् तर्हि मायाबलादपि तन्न भातुम् अर्हति. इफ देशकाल कैनॉट हैव कारणत्वं बाय इटसेल्फ, देन ड्यू टू माया शक्ति ऑल्सो इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. परंतु देशकालयो कारणत्वं प्रतीयते, बट इट इज देयर, यू हैव सेड दैट प्रतीति इज देयर. दिस इज सिद्धांति इन द लास्ट मूल. इफ यू लुक एट इट 331st आवर्त वस्तुतः कारणत्वं नास्ति बट प्रतीयते. As soon as प्रतीयते, then please explain how, by which ख्याति. अतः देशकालौ सकल प्रपंच कारणमित्यंगीकार्यमेव. So you accept देशकाल being सकल प्रपंच कारण. कारणत्व is there. सिद्धांतिना यद्यपि उच्यते ब्रह्म सकल प्रपंच कारणं तन्निष्ठं कारणत्वमेव देशकालः प्रतीयते. एंड सिद्धांति इफ ही इज टू से इफ देयर इज अ प्रतीति ऑफ कारणत्वम, वेयर हैज इट कम फ्रॉम? इफ एट ऑल द सिद्धांति सेज दैट दैट कारणत्वम इज इन द ब्रह्म, इन इज इन ब्रह्म, ब्रह्मनिष्ठ कारणत्वम, दैट सकल प्रपंच कारणं ब्रह्म, राइट? ब्रह्म सूत्र एनालिसिस सेज दैट तन्निष्ठं कारणत्वं एव देशकालयो प्रति. तन्निष्ठ इज ब्रह्मनिष्ठ. वॉट एवर इज इन ब्रह्म, दैट प्रतीति इज देयर इन देशकाल. न तु देशकालयो कारणत्वं स्वतः विद्यते इति. दे डोंट हैव देयर ओन कारणत्वं, बट देयर इज कारणत्व प्रतीति ड्यू टू इट बीइंग देयर इन ब्रह्म. तदपि न संगतम, दैट इज नॉट एक्सेप्टेबल. वाय तथा हि फर्स्ट पॉइंट मेड हियर इज ब्रह्म यथा देशकालयोर अधिष्ठानम तथा सकल प्रपंचस्यापि अधिष्ठानम भवति. सो ब्रह्म इज जगत कारण. दिस जगत इंक्लूड्स देशकाल ऑल्सो, इट इंक्लूड्स द रेस्ट ऑफ द पंचभूत एंड भौतिक कार्य ऑल्सो. So, Brahma being the karana for entire prapancha, deshakalayo adhishthanam tatha sakala prapanchasya api adhishthanam bhavati. Adhishthanam, not karana, adhishthanam. Where there is adhyasa, right? Not karanatvam. Karanatva analysis, but karanatva analysis is done by saying that Brahma is adhishthana, that you accepted chetara Brahma is adhishthana for anything and everything. Now deshakala adhishthana is Brahma, sakala prapancha is including deshakala, sakala prapanchasya api adhishthanam Brahma. Tatascha deshakalayor eva brahmanishta karanata pratiyate natu anyatra ityatra vinigamakam nasti. Now you have landed in a logical flaw, says the Purvapakshi. Having accepted adhishthanatvam of Brahma for the entire prapancha, which includes deshakala and excludes deshakala also. So you divide it into deshakala and non-deshakala entire prapancha, akashadi prapancha. Brahma is the adhishthana. You don't have any issue there. This is what you have been talking all the while. Now, why is it that deshakala has karanatva status? There is a pratiti. There is a pratiti of karanatva of Brahma, which is adhishthana. From adhishthana, it is appearing in deshakala. Why is it not appearing elsewhere? It should appear elsewhere also. Everywhere there is a pratiti of karyatvam. You say, oh, this is karya, that is karya, 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 karya. And deshakala have become karana. For what? For each and every padartha. It's a very interesting analysis. When you talk about ghatotpatti, for ghata, deshakala are karana or not? Yes. Whether they are vastuta there or not, pratiti is there. Why is there karanatva pratiti of deshakala? Because in the earlier 331st, you have concluded deshakala, it is in a particular desha, this ghata, in a particular kala. Therefore, deshakala have to accept it as karana. Now, this karanatva is not there swataha in deshakala. it has come from, it is appearing from Brahma, which is Adhishthana. That Brahma is Adhishthana not only for Deshakala, it is the Adhishthana for everything else which precedes Ghata. Right now, in the analysis of at the Ghatotpatti moment, in Ghatotpatti Stala, if you are accepting Brahma as Adhishthana for everything, then it is Adhishthana for Deshakala also, and all the Panchamahabhutas, Bhautikas which have come about. So everyone should have Karanatva status. Everything which is there before this Ghatotpatti, everything that exists, entire Prapancha which exists, not only Deshakala, should have Karanatva Pratiti when you are trying to create a Ghata. The entire world which exists at that time is not the Karana for Ghata. You don't think about this way. Do you think about fire around, there's some fire around, there's a building there, there's a car next to you. Some ridiculous analysis you have to do. All of that, is it Karana for Ghata? It is not. Why? Brahma is Adhishthana for them as well. Why is their Karanata seen only in Deshakala for this Ghatotpatti, but not everything else? This is the question. Tatascha Deshakalayor eva Brahmanishta Karanata Pratiyate natu anyatra ityatra vinigamakam nasti. You don't have anything to differentiate as to why there is Karanata seen only in Deshakala but not in anything else. For each and every vastu when you create, Deshakala is a Karana, nothing else is Karana. Nothing else means not everything else. Everything else isn't Karana. You don't say everything is a Karana. Tasmad Adhishthana Brahmanishta Karanata Yadi Deshakala Pratiyate Tarhi Sarva Prapancha Adhishthana Tvad Brahmanaha Nikhila Prapanchayapi Karanata Pratiyeta Eva. If you accept that Pratiti is there in Deshakala from the Adhishthana of Karanatvam, then it should appear elsewhere also, because you don't have any Vinikamaka to differentiate between Deshakala, why there is Karanatva Pratiti there and there is no Karanatva Pratiti elsewhere. Brahma Karya Bhute Prapanche Kvachit Deshakala Yog Karanata Kvachit Cha Akashadav Karyata Iti Vaishamyam Na Yujyate. You cannot differentiate, as in some of these which have Brahma as Adhishthana, meaning Deshakala, they have Karanata Pratiti and there is Karyata Pratiti in Akashadi Prapancha, which is also having Brahma as Adhishthana. Second point, Kincha Deshakalayo Karanatvam Nasti Kintu Brahmanyeva Karanatvam Asti Tachya Brahmanishtam Karanatvam Deshakalayo Pratiyata Ityuchyamane Anyata Khyatihi Angi Krita Bhavati. And this is his objection as well. One, first objection is that there is no differentiating factor, that is a Hetu, between Deshakala and other Prapancha for which Brahma is Adhishthana. So Karanata cannot be seen only in Desha and Kala and not in Akashadi Prapancha. Second objection is due to that, it is leading from that, kind of a corollary or a second step inference is that when the Deshakalas do not have Karanatvam, it is there in Brahma and it appears in Deshakala, then Anyata Khyati has to be accepted. Yataha Vastunaha Rupantarina Bhanam Anyata Khyati Kiryate. Because we have seen what Anyata Khyati means. The Vastu which does not have something suddenly seems to have some other attributes from elsewhere. It does not belong there. Akaranabhuta Deshakalu Rupantarina Karanatmana Bhanaha should be Bhana Bhataha. Okay, Bhana. Iti Anyata Khyati Reva Abhyupakata Bhavati. Bhanam should be Bhana Bhataha. So Bhataha also has the same meaning of Bhanam. So Akaranabhuta Deshakalu Rupantarina Karanatmana Bhataha. So this is a verb. Bhataha, I'm sorry. So, Bhati Bhataha Swastistha Santi. So, Bhati Bhataha. Dual be very rarely used, so it does not strike. It appears as Tantapada. So, I was thinking why Tantabhanam it should be. Sorry, my mistake. So there is a dual here. Deshakalau bhataha. Karanatmana bhataha. So deshaha karanatmana bhati. Kalaha cha karanatmana bhati. So akarana bhutau deshakalau. These deshakalas which are not karana, they appear as karana. That is the anyata khyati. Iti anyata khyati reva abhyupagata bhavati. Siddhante tu anyata khyati nangi krita. In siddhanta, anyata khyati is not accepted. What is accepted? Anirvachani khyati. Atra vishe anyata khyate angikare. Shuktav anirvachani rajatam utpadyata iti siddhanto nishphalo bhavet. All that you analyzed across these chapters and established anirvachanik khyati, siddhanta has been established, all that will be a wasteful exercise. Nishphalo bhavet. Why you have going back and accepting what has been refuted? In which case, why did you refute it in the first place? You should have accepted that, okay, anyata khyati is fine. No, my position is right. Is that an ego? What is it? Why has anyata khyati been accepted when it is set aside? And if you can do with anyata khyati, why do you need anirvachaniya khyati? So complex. Why do you need it? Siddhante tu anyata khyati nangikruta atra vishe anyata khyati angikare shuktav also. In this shukti rajata stala also, anirvachaniya rajatam utpadyate iti siddhantaha nishpalo bhavet. Except that it is anyata khyati. Rajata is in the shop. It is appearing here. Why do you say that? Oh, rajata utpatti is there. It is not sat. Rajata utpatti is there. It is not asat. This mithya utpatti, why do you talk about? Tatahi anyata khyati dvividha. Anyata khyati is twofold. We have seen the old navya nyaya and new nyaya. Old and Navya Naya. Deshantarastha Padarthasya Deshantare Bhanam Ityeka Anyata Khyati Yatha Kantakara Gata Rajatam Purovarti Shuktau Bhasate Athava Vastunaha Rupantarana Bhanam Api Anyata Khyati Yatha Shuktikayaha Rajata Rupena Bhanam. So two types, the old Nyaya used to say, this Rajata, silver which is in the shop or elsewhere, that appears here in the Shukti, in the shell. Or Vastuna Rupantarana. No, this Shukti which is there in front of me, it appears differently as silver. There is no discussion of shop and all that. There is an error, all right. It appears differently. That's an error. Both are anyata khyati. So anyatha is what? Either anya deshastha anyatha bhanam, and then here athava vastu rupantarana, that is anyatha rupantarena bhanam yatha shuktikaya rajata rupena bhanam itham sarva brahmasthale api anyata khyatyeva nirvaha sambhave anirvachaniya rajatotpatti kathanam asangatam syat. When this one of these two, either of this anyata khyati vada is acceptable, then anirvachaniya khyati utpatti, all this is asangata. It is need not be done. It was done across chapters. Kincha vishaya samana akaram eva jnanam bhavati. And jnana is also vishayakara jnana. So vishaya does not have anirvachaniya utpatti now. It has anyata khyati. There is no utpatti at all. It is appearing differently, or it is elsewhere and is appearing here. That is anyatha. Further, there is jnana also. Vishaya jnana is there. Kincha vishaya samanakaram eva jnanam bhavati. Anya vastuna anya rupena jnanam nasambhavet. Atascha rajatakara jnana vishaye bhutam anirvachaniyam rajatam utpadyate eva iti advaita siddhante akarani bhuta deshakalayoho brahmanishta karanatvasya pratitirna sambhavet. What isn't there? cannot be seen, but karanatva is seen, is pratiti is there, seen in the sense it appears, it is cognized. Vishesamanakara is jnana, anyatavastu, anyavastu, anyarupena jnanam, anyavastunaha, anyarupena jnanam na sambhave. Therefore, you have to accept that jnana of a particular thing is in keeping with the vastu. And that's where your anirvachaniya khyati came in. You said that jnana is of rajata, therefore rajata vastu is there. Anirvachaniya rajata vastu utpatti you talked about. Atascha rajatakara ajnana vishayi bhutam anirvachaniyam rajatam utpadyate eva. So rajatakara akara jnana it should be, I think. Atascha rajatakara jnana vishayi bhutam anirvachaniyam rajatam utpadyate eva advaita siddhante. Akarani bhuta desha kala yoho brahmanishta karanatvasya pratitir na sambhavet. So utpadyate, so utpadyate avidya, ajnana vishibhuta. So it is, what is, so finally you say utpatti is there. What is the ajnana morphs itself into rajata. This is what you have talked about. So rajatakara ajnana vishibhuta. It is ajnana vishay also. It is rajatakara jnana is there, but it is what? The vishaya is born out of avidya. So both ways you can see. Jnana is in keeping with the vishaya. So vishaya has to be rajata for rajata jnana to be there. So rajata vishaya is there means it is not seen by others. So it is ajnana karya for this fellow who is seeing rajata in shukti. So anirvachani utpatti from avidya ajnana as vishaya, and then jnana also in keeping with that vishaya, which is born in a anirvachaniya way. Yataha deshakalev pratiyamanam yatkaranattvam tat tatra avidyamanam sannabhayat nava brahmashritam sadatra bhayat. Deshakala, in deshakala there is a karanatva pratiti, that pratiyamanam, that which is seen, that kind of karanatva is not there in deshakala. Tatra avidyamanam sannabhayat. If it is not there, it cannot be seen. Because jnana is in keeping with vishaya. You cannot say that karanatva as vishaya isn't there in deshakala, but I have karanatva jnana of deshakala. Pratiti is there. Can you say that it is in Brahma? Nava brahmashitam sad atrabhaya. Being in Brahma, it cannot be there. So this is all detail and this is what I have already explained, and it is there in the title. Tatascha deshakale vareva karanatvam asti. It is not there in Brahma. And appearing here, you cannot say that. No, sorry, it is there in Brahma, but appearing here, you cannot say that. You have not agreed to deshakala having karanatva. So not being there, it cannot be seen. And being in Brahma, it cannot be seen here. Tatascha deshakalayor eva karanatvam asti. Vidyamanam eva karanatvam deshakalayor bhati iti vaktavyam. So what have you to do now? You have to accept karanatva in deshakala by itself, swataha. You cannot say it is there elsewhere and is appearing here. It will be anyatha khyati. You cannot say that it is not there and it is seen. It will be asat khyati. So what have you to accept now? Tatascha deshakalayor eva karanatvam asti. Vidyamanam eva karanatvam deshakalayor bhati iti vaktavyam. This is what you have to say now. This is what Purva Pakshi is telling the Siddhanti. Tatascha akashadi prapanchasya deshakalav na karanam iti siddhantyuktihi asangata eva. So Purva Pakshi has concluded his analysis and he says you have either you say asat khyati, you land in asat khyati. Why? Because karanatvam isn't there in deshakala and it is appearing. What is appearing? In your Siddhanta, you cannot have appearance of something which isn't there. So you have to say asat is born in, asat karanatvam is born in deshakala, which is asat khyati. Or you have to say, he is not talking asat khyati really, but then if you look at it, it will be as ridiculous. Not being there, it appears. That is asat khyati. You cannot accept that. So you are, he is not saying you are accepting that. He says, you cannot accept that, I know that. It is again Siddhanta. Then he says, you have another client. Who is this? This is not Purvapakshi. He's a Siddhant. He's a Srishti Drishtivadi. You can see them that he is talking about Trisattavadi. This analysis is of, he says that there is Vyavaharika Satta, Pratibhasika Satta, and there is Paramarthika Satta. You cannot mix up Vyavaharika Satta and Pratibhasika Satta. You cannot say Vyavaharika Satta is also Pratibhasika. You cannot say that. Therefore, Asatkhyati is not accepted by Siddhanta. Anyatakhyati is not accepted. Otherwise, you will have to say it Karanatva is in Brahma, it appears in Deshakala. So finally, you have left with only one option, which is Deshakala have their own Karanatvam. Vidyamanam eva Karanatvam Deshakala yurbhati iti vaktavyam. Tatascha akashadi prapanchasya Deshakala na karanam. Iti siddhantyuktihi asangata eva. So saying that vastutah karanatvam nasti pratiyate tu, that is not right. This is Purvapaksha. And Purvapaksha is Vedantin. You can take him as Vedantin as well, who is not accepting this drishti srishtivada. Adishthana brahmanishta karanata deshakalayor anyata khyatya pratiyata iti siddhantinah samadhanam. Samadhana is what? Oh, you are right. Anyatakhyati is acceptable in this situation. Just because I accept anyatakhyati in this situation does not mean that I accept it everywhere. There is no such rule. I will show you why, where anyatakhyati is applicable and where anyatakhyati is not applicable. In that case, where anyatakhyati is acceptable, we use the Occam's razor. We use the simplest option available. Anyata khyati compared to anirvachanya khyati. Anyata khyati is simpler. Where it is not faulty, you have to. It is better to accept. In fact, Siddhanti here, Sadhu is going one step ahead from Siddhanta. He says that use something which is laghava. Where anyata khyati you can do with. Accepted. We don't have any dvesha with anyatakhyati or anyatakhyati vadins. If it is acceptable, it is not faulty, you will use it there. And he says, I don't have any problem to say that deshakala do not have karanatva, but there is bhana of karanatva in deshakala, which appears from Brahma. I don't have any issue. And others also, Vedantins, Advaitins, should not have an issue. Why? Because laghavatvam is there. It is not faulty in this particular place. There, why do you force anirvachanya khyati? We don't need to force it. But where anyata khyati fails, there anirvachanya khyati is talked about. This is going a step ahead from the other granthas. This is how Sadhu has gone about fixing this issue. Showing that we need not stick to it only for the sake of it. It is a prakriya. See, anyata khyati, you accept everything has to be anyata khyati. You cannot hold on it to it. And in the end, you have to drop everything. He says, for the sake of dropping everything in the end and getting moksha, you accept this. You take the shortest path. Why? What is the difficulty in taking the shortest path? Get there. So there he says, adhisthana brahmanishta karanata deshakalayoho anyata khyatya pratiyata iti siddhantinah samadhanam. Now he is going to refute all the objections that have been made by accepting that anyata khyati is all right for me. Now what is your question? Then he had said these karanata bhana in deshakala and karyatta bhana in akashadi, but not karanata, while Brahma being adhisthana for both is not proper because you do not have any vinigamaka. You should be able to differentiate why karanatva appearance is there by anyata khyati also. Why anyata khyati karanatva appears in deshakala but not in akashadi prapancha, sarva prapancha. Because adhishthanatvam is common for Brahma. Shankayam nasangachate. This doubt is not valid. Why? I'll respond, says this Siddhantin. Tatahi brahmanishta karanata eva deshakalado pratiyate. Yatha japa kusuma sambaddha spatike upadi kusuma nishta raktima pratiyate. He says, I'll give an example. Don't you Shukti Rajata? In the Shukti Rajata or Raju Sarpasthala, there is a Nirvachani Khyati. There is no Anyata Khyati there. I will differentiate, says the Siddhantin. Example for this is Japa Kusuma Sambaddha Spatika. This Spatika crystal, which is associated with Japa Kusuma, the red flower, how? In close proximity, it adhisthana. Example given was flower is adhisthana on which the red flower on which the crystal has been placed. The crystal appears red. Now there is very close sambandha there. This proximity is there. Whereas in Rajju Sarpa there is no proximity. In Shukti Rajata there is no proximity. You don't see silver anywhere nearby. The flower is right there. This is the Vinigamaka. There is a differentiation to be made by example. You cannot use the same example if all you have is a hammer, everything looks like a nail. This is your problem, says the Drishti Srishti Vadin to the other. For everything, you have only one example. Go to different examples and see what fits appropriately. If one example fits, you use it. But I'll show you how there is a difference where Anyata Khyati is applicable, where I don't need to push my Anirvachanya Khyati. In the case of Japaku Suma Sambandha Spatika, there I don't need to bring in. Siddhanti may talk about, other places, Srishti Drishti Vadi also may talk about some Anirvachanya Khyati, there is redness born in Japaku Suma. It is not. We talk about it as a pratiti which is in there. It is Bhranti. We talk about red flower as upadi there. But it is right where the crystal is. Now your eyes which are seeing the crystal are also seeing the redness of the flower. The redness of the crystal is misplaced. The redness of the flower which is seen in the flower, where you are seeing the redness in the flower, but you are misplacing it in the crystal. In the case of Rajju Sarpa, you are not looking at Sarpa at all. So there is nothing from the Sarpa to be misplaced in Rajju because there is no Sarpa nearby. There is a difference. Silver isn't nearby, but you still see silver in the shell, the nacre. Is there a difference or not? So since there is difference, I don't need to push Anirvachanya Khyati in the Japa Kusuma Sambandha Spatikasthala, but in Rajju Sarpa Stale and in the Shukti Rajata Ityadi, there I will not use Anyata Khyati, I'll refute it and I'll use Anirvachanya Khyati. With this background, look at this. Tathahi Brahmanishta Karanata Eva Desha Kalaudu Pratiyate Yatha Japa Kusuma Sambandha Spatike Upadi Kusuma Nishta Raktima, the redness Raktima, which is in the Upadi, the Kusuma, the flower, red flower, that redness of the which is present, Nishta, in the red flower, which is an upadi to this spatika. What is an upadi? It is not a part of spatika. It is an upadhi. It is placed nearby. It will not always be there in this spatika. If you separate them, then there won't be an upadhi. Then Japa Kusuma Sambandha Spatika, in that Spatika which has Sambandha with Japa Kusuma, which is an Upadhi, which has Raktima in itself, that Raktima appears in Spatika Pratiyate. This is Anyata Khyati. It is not there in Japa Kusuma, it appears. Why? Because Upadhi is there. Sarpa is not an Upadhi for Rajju. Is Sarpa an Upadhi for Rajju? Not at all. Where is the Sarpa there? Yathaja Swapne Adhishthana Nishta Satyata Swapno Upalabhyamanam Mithya Parvata Hastyadishu Upalabhyate Tadvat. Yathaja Swapne. In Swapna also, what happens? Adhishthana Nishta Satyata. This Adhishthana is the Waker's Chaitanya or the Waker himself, Jiva, Vishwa. Vishwa or Vishwa, who has Chaitanya, So you talk about Chidabhasa or Chaitanya. Finally, you end on Chaitanya in Siddhanta. But whatever is the Adhishtana, we don't need to care about that Adhishtana. Swapne Adhishtana Nishta Satyata. Is there Satyata in the Swapna? Yes, there is a Bhranti of Satyata in Swapna. Where does it come from? It comes from this Adhishtana. Swapna Upalabhyamana Mithya Parvata Hastyadishu Upalabhyate Tadvat. There is a proximity of the waker. The waker is very proximate to everything. He is not gone away. He is there. Chaitanya is there. This Chaitanya is the Adhishtana. Hit Satta appears in Swapna Padarthas. Atraspatike Anirvachaniya Lauhityotpattir Nangi Kriyate. We don't say that redness is born Anirvachaniyataya in the crystal. Why should it be accepted? It has Gauravam. Gauravam means it is Guru. It is heavier. Heavier in the sense that you have to bring in a lot of analysis there. Whereas a simplistic method, law of parsimony, Occam's razor, Laghuta should be accepted. If you can explain with Anirvachaniya Khyati and Anyata Khyati, both. We can explain with both. But there is Laghava in Anyata Khyati, Gaurava in Anirvachaniya Khyati. Why do you bring Anirvachaniya Khyati there? You don't have an agenda to push it. Accept Anyata Khyati. It is flawless here. Anirvachaniya Lauhitya. Lauhitya is this Raktima. The redness of the flower is not seen by being present in the crystal, being born jayate, anirvachaniyate na jayate, nangi kriyate, kintu sannihita japa kutu kusumastha, lauhityam eva spatike pratiyate. Kintu sannihita japa kusumastha lauhityam eva spatike pratiyate. There is only pratiti matra of the upadhi attribute in the crystal. It is not born in the crystal at all. Tatascha Shuklaspatikasya Raktavarnatvena Tatascha Shuklaspatikasya Raktavarnavatvena Bhasamanatvats Patike Raktavarna Jnanam Anyata Khyatireva. So, Raktima, which is seen, the redness which is seen in this Patika, Bhasamanatvats, since it is seen, there is Bhana. Shukla spatikasyada. Spatika is Shukla. Shukla is not white lily. It's clear. Shukla can also mean clear. Rakta varna vatvena matup. Matupanta. So if vat is there should be double takara here. That's the mistake there. So rakta varna vatvena or rakta varna tvena. But spatikasya rakta varna vatvena seems more acceptable. Spatika having raktavarna, that is a matu. Tarasya asmin astiti va. So raktavarna spatike or spatikasya asti, that is matu. Raktavarna plus matu, you will get raktavarnavat. Raktavarnavat spatikam. Tasya spatikasya raktavarnavatvena bhanam. Bhasamanatvat, bhasamanam. Spatike raktavarna jnanam anyata khyati reva. It is anyata khyati because it is there in Shukla, Spatika as a pratiti. It is not really there. But where is it? It is in the Kusuma, Japa Kusuma. So something being elsewhere is seen here. One type of Anyata Khyati, or if you take Spatika itself, Rupantarana Bhanam. Shukla Spatikasya Raktavarnatvena Rupantarena Bhasamanatvat. Second type of Anyata Khyati, which Navyanayayika says, Shukla Spatikasya, Yasmin Shukla Spatike Raktavarnatvam Nasti, Raktavarnam Nasti. Tasmin spatike, Shukla spatike, रक्तवर्णवत्वेन भासमानत्वात् स्फटिके रक्तवर्ण ज्ञानम अन्यथा ख्यातिरेव दट ज्ञान इज अन्यथा ख्याति तथा एव स्वप्न मिथ्या पदार्थेषु सत्यता प्रतीतिरपि अन्यथा ख्यातिरेव सिमिलरली इन स्वप्न आल्सो बिकॉज़ फाइनली गेट अगेंस्ट स्वप्न एंड देन कंपेयर्ड विद दैट इज जागृत स्वप्न मिथ्या पदार्थेषु सत्यता प्रतीतिरपि अन्यथा ख्याति स्वप्न एंड मिथ्या आल्सो मिथ्या पदार्थ दिस रज्जु सर्प इत्यादि तत्र अनिर्वचनीय सत्यतोत्पत्ति अंगीकारस्तु सत्यमिदं वस्तु मिथ्या इति व्याहत वचनवद असंगतः इन दी स्वप्नावस्था एंड रज्जु सर्पस्थल आल्सो माइंड यू रज्जु सर्पस्थल देयर आर टू थिंग्स हैपनिंग One is Sarpa appearing there. Sarpa not being in proximity. But Sarpa Jnana when you have, there Sarpa has Satyatva. That Sarpa is born Anirvachaniyate. But what about the Satyata in the Sarpa? Satyata Jnana of Sarpa and Sapna also. In Sapna there is Gaja Ityadi, Gaja Parvatadi. And mithya padartha where you see bhranti also there satyata bhanam is there that satyata is not there in sarpa satyata is not born sarpa is born anirvachaniyatya sarpa utpadyate natu satyata sarpasya satyata na utpadyate anirvachaniyatya na utpadyate tarhi sarpasya satyata katham anirvachaniya khyati is acceptable there anirvachani khyati is acceptable even in that sthana. For what? Only in satyata. You have to differentiate accurately as to sarpa being seen is anirvachaniya khyati. But sarpa having satyatva can be anyatha khyati. Tatha eva swapna mithya padarteshu satyata pratitihi api anyatha khyati reva tatra anirvachaniya satyata utpat अंगीकारस्तु सत्यमिदं वस्तु मिथ्या इति व्याहत वचनवद असंगतः एंड ही सेज इन रज्जु सर्पस्थल आल्सो टू पुश योर सिद्धांत वी डोंट हैव एनी एजेंडा वी वांट टू डू वेरी एक्यूरेट एनालिसिस वी डोंट से दैट एवरीथिंग इज अनिर्वचनीय विद अनिर्वचनीय ख्याति वेर वी कैन एक्सप्लेन वील एक्सप्लेन विद अन्यथा ख्याति ही सेज Sarpa also, Swapna Padarthas and Sarpas are seen. If you talk about their Anirvachaniya Utpatti, fine. It is what is right. Because what is seen has to be there. But their Satyata Jnana, that being real, that is coming from Adhisthana. So in Adhisthana, if it is there and it is seen here, so Sarpa Utpatti is from Avidya. Avidya morphs itself into Sarpa, it morphs itself into Swapna. But this Chaitanya Satyata seen in this morphed Avidya Karya, whether it in Rajya Sarpa or in Swapna Padarthas, that is through Anyata Khyati, not Anirvachaniya Khyati. And if you push Anirvachaniya Khyati there, then what does it mean? Do you know what it means? Ask the Siddhanti, the Drishtisrishtivadini. He says, Tatra Swapna Mithya Padarthyeshu Yatra Satyata Pratiti Rasti Tatra Anirvachanya Satyata Utpatti Angikarastu Satyamidam Vastu Mithya. This Mithya Sarpa, this Mithya Swapna Padartha, that vastu is satyam. This very satya padartha is mithya. This mithya padartha is satya. Can you say that? You cannot make such statements. It is that ridiculous. Iti vyahata vachanavat asangataha. What is asangata? Satyata in sarpa or in sarpa jnana or in swapna padartha jnana. There that satyata is not by anirvachaniya. Anirvachaniya Khyati, it is by अन्यथा ख्याति न च असत प्रतीयेत असत इज नॉट सीन अतश्च स्वप्नादिष्ठान अतः स्वप्नादिष्ठान चैतन्यगत सत्यता एव दिस अचेतनत दिस आई इज रॉन्ग अतश्च स्वप्नादिष्ठान चैतन्यगत सत्यता एव मिथ्या पदार्थे प्रतीयते इति मिथ्या पदार्थ निष्ठ सत्यता विषयक ज्ञानम अपि अन्यता ख्यातिर इति एव अंगीक्रियते सो वी एक्सेप्ट अन्यता ख्याति इन ऑल प्लेसेस ऑफ भ्रांति एंड स्वप्न इत्यादि इंक्लूडिंग दिस देशकाल आल्सो वेयर देयर इज सत्यता और इवन समथिंग एल्स आल्सो हियर वी सॉ कारणत्वम बट दिस सत्यता इट इज नॉट दैट अन्यता ख्याति इज नॉट एक्सेप्टेड वेयर इट इज एक्सेप्टेबल इट इज एक्सेप्टेड एंड वेयर इट इज बेटर देन अनिर्वचनीय ख्याति वी एक्सेप्ट आई सेड गौरव बट देन देयर मे बी फ्लॉज आल्सो देयर Like what is satyamidam vastu mithya, that kind of statement you would be making. Instead of that, use anyata khyati and it is accepted in mithya padartha also because mithya padartha there is a pratiti of satyata there. So you say, this sarpa that I see is real. So it has reality. For the seer, the person who sees it. So satyata in the mithya padartha मिथ्या पदार्थ निष्ठ सत्यता वेन इट इज देर ज्ञान इज देर सो सत्यता ज्ञान इज देर मिथ्या पदार्थ निष्ठ सत्यता विषयक ज्ञानम अपि अन्यता ख्याति रित्येव अंगीक्रियते सत्यता इज नॉट अ विषय देर सत्यता ज्ञान इज देर सर्प इज विषय सर्प हैज अनिर्वचनीय उत्पत्ति बट सर्प सत्यता ज्ञान इज थ्रू अन्यता ख्याति It is there in Adhishthana Chaitanya. It is misplaced in Sarpa. Evam eva Adhishthana Brahmanishta Karanata Deshakalayor Anyata Khyati Rityeva Pratibhati. So we don't have any issues by saying that Brahmanishta Karanata appears in Deshakala by Anyata Khyati, not Anirvachani Khyati. What is the difference of Vinigamakam? That Vinigamakam we look in next part, huh? But I'll just mention it. Antakkarnasya yatra dvabhyam padarthabhyam sambandha tatra anyata khyatihi. Yatra ekena padarthena sambandha tatra anirvachani khyatihi. So this is the Vinigamaka. If you see Vinigamaka isn't there, we'll see that in the next part. Huh? Sukarnityam saprakasham vyapakan namurupe adhishthanam buddhyabodhyam buddhyerukyatum param sarvedanti vedyam pratyakparamahata devahannamattva nirminishyatamatihi. Any questions? Okay, namaste. See you in the next part.
Hari Om.
Namaste.
Hari Om.